before you come here running.
What the hell?
Oh, yes.
Bless.
Jesus.
Reported in your area, potentially armed and hostile.
Move into the hostile's location. Negative. No sign of the target yet. In pursuit and coming back.
One of them dead sec types been giving Albion a pain, right? People in the borough have noticed. That's why I rang you. Figured you'd be interested in giving them one more good swift kick in the bollocks.
Go on.
Them Albion twats have turned one of the city's landmarks into a fucking propaganda machine, and it ain't sitting well with the natives. The eye, well, it's a symbol of London, innit? A symbol for the people. Public, accessible, in the heart of London. But Albion have stamped their mark on the bloody thing. The only thing we see when we look at it now is a symbol of our oppression. Shows it plain to the world too. Bloody drain on the people's morale.
Of course. We've disrupted Albion's propaganda before. This'll be a walk in the park.
You have to knock out some electronic security first. And for that, you'll need a little summit from one of them barges on the river. Which means clearing the defences on the barge first, of course. But that's a doddle for the likes of you, right?
Yeah, I can do that.
Thank you.
is exciting. The console on this barge is a control hub for prototype counter-terrorism drones. You can use one to destroy electronic security measures on the wheel. These are the only prototype CT drones I've seen, so have fun with these while they last. And I can't imagine Albion will just let you fuck about with their most expensive toys, so be ready for some kind of response. Destroy the remaining electronic security stations, and you'll be able to scrap this propaganda.
Taking cover!
Drone, enter search protocol.
Suspect.
Now that's a beautiful sight. Think I'm getting teary-eyed over here, seeing the wheel the way it should be. I won't be the only one either.
Damn straight! That wheel is a part of London. I can't let Albion cover it with their propaganda. No way.
You just said a mouthful, and I doubt the borough would have woke up without you giving us the kick up the arse we needed. Thanks, Deadsec.
This is going to ignite the people's hopes in Lambeth, team. Albion's going to find it impossible to keep this borough under control. That's a feather in our cap.
Oh, cheers, you piss bucket.
Thank you. potential to turn violent. Gathering is over.
Check our next area.
lock on that spider.
What's this?
We've just hijacked a feed from an Albion prison flight. Seems these poor sods are being renditioned out of the country for extreme insubordination.
Why?
I know, right? Why not just fire them? All I can tell you is that these people are off to summer school in the Seychelles for re-education.
This is Connor 12. George has full control of the plane. Connor 12, stand by. We're getting some weird greetings with your passport chain. Not a fucking iPad. There's somebody else in the system.
Right, here we are. These prisoners were detained for attempting to reveal operations intelligence to external agents. Whistleblowers. Perhaps they even tried to contact DedSec. Luckily, you could reroute the plane.
Good idea, Bagley.
Rerouting plane.
Plane should be landing in a few hours. I've contacted the local authorities who are less than pleased with Albion. Seems they think of human rights as rights and not legal obstacles. These Albion defectors will be welcome.
Thanks, Bags.
Instructions from Albion personnel.
In the way on the rotten darkness of a one.
Hello, Resistance. This is the bag on today's show. Alex.
Just the beast that was missing.
want the police, Tate!
We'll never know.
Strange drone activity near your location, over. Received. Let's keep this by the book, over. Suspect is unsighted. Unsighted sweeping area.
Fuck! Lying low!
Drones have been deployed to apprehend the suspect. Control, add suspect to the most wanted list. Over.
Thank you.
she'll do it. Ready for the world to see.
Now there's a statement. The whole borough of Southwark will see this and know someone is sticking it to Albion. I like the direction you took with this one.
Thanks, Bags.
Something. This is just the piece that was missing.
Thank you. same may be given in evidence.
Shouldn't be off.
Someone down! Come on!
What do we have, Bags?
Albion operations data. In this case, a number of people they're targeting in the borough. We'll inform our contacts and get them into hiding.
We've done all we can in Southwark and it's paying off. We've just had a heads up. Says she's been hacking Albion's servers, ballsy, and she's found information that we might use to cripple Albion's operations. Better see what she knows.
Cool. Cheers.
Thank you.
Are you lost or tempest-tossed? Welcome to Clear Waters. What do you see when you look up in the sky? Clouds? Stars? I see drones. More and more every day. We're told it's for our safety, to keep crime in check. But what has it really done other than make people more paranoid? When we trade freedom for safety, we build our own cages.
Oh, hi. Are you with... how do I put this? I recently reached out to some people who... fuck. This is impossible.
Whoa! Easy! I'm with DedSec.
Shite. That's a relief. Can't be too careful, right? With them Albion wankers. But you... I don't know if you understand how much people appreciate what you've done in Southwark.
Cool. Cheers.
We'll get this. I've done a little bit of hacking myself, right? Real quiet. Don't dig too deep or they might have caught on, but guess what I found? Albion's Global Information Center is right here in London. Global! You understand? Everything's run out of there. Coordinated, like, operations, tactical, whatever. Even finances. The sheer amount of data is... The server banks needed to manage all this shite are huge.
Oh, so we get in there and mess up their whole plan. I love it. Show me where to go.
Christ, can't believe this is actually happening. Okay, it's all in Nexus Tower. Do this, and it'll really rally the Borough Dead Sec.
This is a huge opportunity to really stick it to Albion. Not just here, but everywhere they operate. Everywhere they're stomping on human rights.
The server floor is accessed by elevator. And seeing how this is pretty much Albion's global war room, expect heavy security.
Thank you. Hey, Princess. Just wanted to hear your voice.
Oh, this is new. Do they train you to be romantic?
In a sense. Look, I might be wrong, but I feel a little paranoid over here.
I thought the Nexus office was a great promotion.
It is. It is. But look, let me go somewhere quieter.
Sure.
So, this is better. Yeah, look, some of the lads disappear. They might be off someplace better, but I know what we usually do.
Yeah, I think you're paranoid. Look, you got promoted there. Stop worrying.
Well, you might be right. But maybe this isn't a real promotion, but just a way to exercise even closer control on us. You know, management doesn't want people to affirm themselves too much. A colleague told me he was about to be arrested and he didn't know what he was accused of. They just told him to report to security. This as soon as his trial period expired. I got 2 days left.
Yeah. It got to you. You are paranoid. Relax and get back to keeping London safe. You'll see, things will turn out just fine.
Bye, Princess.
Love you. Relax.
and no human zone. How refreshing. So clean. So organized. So peaceful. They follow strict environmental controls in the server silos. Luckily, you can take control over the maintenance drones.
The easiest way to completely scramble their information center would be to cause a surge in the power core.
So what do we do?
They use high-capacity battery banks to ensure backup power. If you can find one, simply drop it in the core and that'll do it.
I'll see what I can dig up.
Drop this battery bank in the core and Albion logistics, done. Tactical assessment, kaput. Whatever operational algorithms they rely on, all gone. Get to it. goes Albion's Global Information Center. How about we let the people of Subic know? I have an idea.
Wicked! I know we got the whole borough's attention.
Add this
with that
to
one.
Everything else you've done in Suffolk. The people are gonna back you dead sec. And so am I. You can call on me if you think I can be of help. Anytime. Cheers.
You can do us a solid when we meet again. I don't know where and I don't know when.
The news that Albion's Global Operations Center is out of commission is bound to get people thinking that things are on the outs for Albion. You did well.
Cool. Cheers.
Device.